I remember the day I found myself swimming in the cool waters of the East River.
With your feet in the air and your head on the ground.
The world above seemed to fade away.
Try this trick and spin it, yeah. Your head will collapse, but there's nothing in it. And you'll ask yourself, where is my mind?